A beautiful Urdu sheer says, Ishq ki chot to padti hai dilon pe yaksan, zarf ke fark se awaz badal jati hai. It means that in love, the blow is similar to all hearts, but the sound changes depending on the vessel. Figuratively, it means that different people react differently depending on the constitution of their own self. But this is not just in love that people react differently. They react differently even to music. The same piece of music means different things to different people at different times. I often hear people talking about the common man. I think the idea of a common man is just a fantasy. I believe that every person perceives a song differently. He interprets a song with reference to his mental makeup, his environment, his emotional and intelligence quotient, and the chest of his or of course her experience, which presents a very unique combination. The very idea of finding a lowest common denominator to understanding a work of art is itself highly inartistic. This is one place where ambiguity can be a virtue. So, on this day, on the day when, which marks the birth anniversary of the great composer Madan Mohan, I felt that I should announce my new vlog in English. I throw a stone into still waters and there are ripples in your mind. And so, listeners, let us raise the chalice. It might be the same drink inside, but we have different taste buds. And taste is not the virtue of the drink alone, but its chemistry with the tongue. In this vlog, I am going to take different songs, different movies, different works of art, and share my views, my insights with all of you. Look forward to this blog, which is called Rear Window.